We have 14 grayscale cameras. There's nothing special about these cameras. They're fairly high-speed. They record at about 90 frames per second. And the lights that you see are not special. They just happen to be red colored. They're not infrared or anything. It's just for lighting strictly. And what the system does is it uses shadows and differences between contrast and reflectivity and non-reflectivity to determine where I am. So as you see, I cast this gray shadow. And what happens is, using some proprietary algorithms, all the cameras know where they are positioned relative to each other. So what we can start to do is we can triangulate points around the surface of your body and create these little 3D pixels called voxels. Imagine a bunch of little boxes all around my body.